What's up, Manteca High? I'm your host, Tyler Watkins, for the Manteca Minute on Monday, April 3rd. In today's episode, we'll be covering an upcoming trip and a reminder for seniors about their upcoming futures. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Have you ever thought about exploring other countries and learning about their cultures? Then you should take a trip with Ms. Flores and Mrs. Reloso, because they are planning a Costa Rica trip for the summer of 2024. And if you're really curious about the trip, we actually have some footage of what the trip will look like. So let's take a look.
Hola chicos, so I'm here to let you know about Costa Rica. Ms. Flores and I are planning a trip to Costa Rica next summer, June 17th to June 25th, 2024. If you ever thought about traveling and more than anything, practicing and learning the language and the culture, this is a great opportunity for you to come and join us. We are going to travel coast to coast to Costa Rica. We're gonna be doing different activities such as zip lining, kayaking, horse riding, and a bunch of other fun stuff. If you are interested in coming in with us and join us, do stop by my room, 103 or Ms. Flores, 102, so we can give you a little bit more information, tell you about the price, how the enrollment works. But I'm excited. Hopefully you guys decide to come and join us.
So if you're still interested and want to learn more about this trip, then stop by room 102 and 103 if you want to join the Costa Rica trip. Calling to all seniors, if you know and have an idea of what college you will be attending in the fall, then please come to the counseling office to put your name on their celebration wall. My little baby freshmen have grown up into adult seniors. They grow up so fast.
I'm older than you, Ty.
And that's all for today, Buffs. Until then, roll on.